Here we confound a lot of things by bringing in the Islamic factor. The same values should apply to us, regardless of religion. The critical ones are freedom, right of expression, citizenship, this thing. And as far as the religious values are concerned, that's between you and try aspiring for your place in heaven. But while we live in this world, we have to have laws, state laws. We have to have collective what human beings have set for themselves to acquire.